God bless you. Thank you. Damn. I gotta kill you.
I know.
That's my best friend. She's not my girlfriend. She is my best friend. I just fuck her from time to time. She wanted
any final words before you exit? Why you mad? Cause you should have thought about that shit when you was fucking around with her behind my back.
You want some head?
What?
Can I give you some head?
I mean, you can, but I mean, you still. I mean,
just be like, oh my god, Krollo so hard, and then this is Krollo.
On my mind, if you ain't got good dick, then don't waste my time.
And I will retire with the crown.
Yes.
No, I'm not lucky, I'm blessed.
Yes.
Clap for the heavyweight champ.
Me.
But I couldn't do it all alone.
I hope so.
Okay. Do you know I'm in love with you? I am. Do you see I'm in love with you?
You know what she said to me? She said, you're a player, aren't you? And I bet you got hoes. I said, you don't know me like that. I just go with the flow. She said, you can't fool me like that. You're gonna leave me on red. I said, why don't you try me on out? I know you wanna be friends, but friends turn into sleepovers, and sleepovers turn into love. Love turns into jealousy, and now we both fucked up. Cause we're stuck in the middle of lovers and friends.
Would have came back for you. I just needed.
When I first met you, I thought you were weird and annoying. And you are.
Hey, how
it's
are
been
you?
So
oh my
long.
God. You smell so good.
Oh,
yeah.
You look great.
Oh my God.
You look wonderful.
Yeah, let's just.
Hey!
Long time no see.
Yeah, you
yeah,
too.
Okay.
Hey.
Ah!
I don't know. It makes no sense.
It
at
makes
all.
No sense.
When we get in a fight, look in my eyes and let's remember this moment right now and know that we never have to fight.
But you're such a dick sometimes.
I know I am a dick sometimes. People think I'm so nice, but I'm such a dick.
Thank you for admitting that.
And you get so mad at me.
Oh my
I
gosh.
Feel like you want to kill me.
I do want to kill you.
Wish you were here right now. All of the things I do.
Can I shoot her? Not in public.
Nice.
All right, come here. Come sit back down. I'm not going to ask you again to sit back down or tell you again to sit back down. Period.
Like, it's no point.
Don't get up.
Like
I'm talking to you like grown folks.
Okay.
At least I'm letting you know what's...
Get the corner. Get up!
Tall and thin and young and lovely, the girl from Ipanema goes walking, and when she passes, each one she passes.
When I look at you, I can feel it. And I look at you and I'm home.